In this tutorial, we'll show you how to set up users and groups for Oracle Sales Planning Cloud. Security in Oracle Sales Planning Cloud is ensured with password-protected single sign-on and role and permission-based access to features and artifacts. There are two levels of security. The first level is managed by identity domain administrators who grant access to Sales Planning Cloud by creating users and assigning them to predefined roles in Oracle Cloud My Services. The second level is managed by service administrators who assign application-level roles, permissions, and data access to users in Sales Planning Cloud. This tutorial is focused on setting up users and assigning roles in Oracle Cloud My Services and creating groups in Sales Planning Cloud. I'm logged in to Oracle Cloud My Services as an identity domain administrator. Create a new user. Enter the user's first and last name and email address. You can specify a username different from the user's email address. When you add a user, the system generates a password, which the user must change at the first login. Next, assign a role to the user. Access to EPM Cloud environments is granted by assigning one of four roles: Service Administrator, Power User, User, and Viewer. Let's use simple role selection. Roles belong to specific environments, so first select the service. The Service Administrator role is displayed by default. For other roles, add the Other Roles option and select the one you want. I'll make this user a Service Administrator. You can modify a user's information, reset passwords, change roles, or delete users with the action icon to the right of any entry in the users list. I've added more users and assigned the appropriate roles. Note that you can also import batches of users from a CSV file. On the Roles tab, you can see the number of users that are assigned to each predefined role. When you click the number, you see the list of assigned users. Note that you can use a CSV file to batch assign roles to multiple users. Now let's look at setting up user groups. Groups are containers for Oracle Identity Management users or other groups. All group members inherit the application roles and permissions assigned to a group. I'm logged into Sales Planning Cloud as a service administrator. Navigate to Access Control. Notice that users are already grouped by their predefined Oracle Identity Management role. You can view these predefined groups here, but not change them. Let's create a new group. Enter a unique name and optional description. You can add groups to create a nested group or add usernames to the group. When you save the group, it's listed on the Manage Groups tab. I've added groups for the types of sales planning users who will be using this application. You can also export the group information into a CSV file that you can use for migration from the current instance to another. For example, from a development instance to a production instance. Now that you know how to create users and assign roles in Oracle Cloud My Services and how to manage user groups in Sales Planning Cloud, please watch the next video, Setting Up Roles and Permissions in Oracle Sales Planning Cloud, to learn about assigning application-level roles and artifact permissions. Thanks for watching.